Patrick here with JM Test Systems. Today we're talking about the Defelsco Positector UTG and how to zero the unit as well as verifying its accuracy before use. This unit is available for rent from JM Test and will come with a steel reference gauge, glycol gel couplant, and of course the user manual. Let's start by zeroing the unit. We're going to remove the protective cap from the sensor and power up the unit. We can go into the menu by pressing the center navigation button, scroll down to zero, and press the center button again. Next, apply a single drop of the glycol gel couplant to the zero block at the bottom of the unit. Place the probe flat on the surface and press the center button to zero. Follow the instructions on the screen and remove the probe when prompted. To verify the accuracy of the unit, we'll be using the steel reference gauge supplied with the rental. Press the center button, scroll down to CAL settings. On this screen, you can scroll down to material to choose the material you will be measuring. Apply a drop of the glycol gel couplant to the smallest step on the gauge, which is 1/10 of an inch. Press the probe flat on the surface until the reading stabilizes. Next, we'll repeat this step on the middle section of the gauge, which is 3/10 of an inch. And finally, we'll repeat this step on the thickest section of the gauge, which is 5/10 of an inch. Once you've verified the accuracy of the unit, you're ready to take your measurements. Thank you for watching. Please hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more technical content like this.